Daniel.
Correct. You'd be surprised, some people forget. And how old are you?
11.
And where do you live?
Manchester.
Ah, right. What are you going to do for us now that you're out here?
I'm being a comedian.
Going to be a comedian? Best of luck with this morning. Tell you, right. Would you want, I'll come, but do you want this or are you going to hold this? You're going to hold it, but you don't want that, okay. I'll sit that back there then. In that case, a nice big round of applause for our comedian. Please laugh. Hope you get it, me. Daniel Garner!
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen and children. As you can see, I'm a fanatical United fan, the greatest team ever, the champions. There is another club in Manchester, you might not have heard of them, they're called Manchester City. I don't like them, but I must say, I do feel sorry for them sometimes. They've just built this new big Umbro stand at one end of the stadium, but they've got to tear it all down again and rebuild it. You know why? It's facing the wrong way. It's facing the pitch. But the other stands are alright, they're all in blocks of four. The season tickets are sold in blocks of four, so you can just have a little doze whenever you want to. But they're trying to make their fans appreciate them better. They're after Beer, Barnes, Pierce and David Platt. But they've not got much chance, not much chance at all. Coronation Street won't let them go. Has everyone here got a favourite film?
Yeah.
What are they? I've got a favourite film as well, you know. Yeah. Kodak 35mm Supercolor. You know what the other day?
Fair enough. We should not bother, no. What are you going to do for us?
Play Annie's song.
Annie's song? Oh, lucky Annie. And what are you going to play this on?
Flute.
No. You're not going to play that flute, are you? Silly me. Right, hang on, I think this needs to go around the other side because the noise comes out the top, doesn't it? I got this wrong last time and they told me off backstage for it. So here we go!
Let's get this one out right.
Oh, sorry. Nice big round of applause for our final contestant, Kerry!